on the bitch, so it's not nice. Booty so big, word, Lord, have mercy, work it, mercy, work it, mercy, 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 mercy. Okay, Lambo.
Club Navy French nails. 1 2
If you see any woman with white polish on their toes, I don't care if it's a French manicure, she a freak.
I want your ugly, I want your disease. I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love, 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 I want your love.
Trying different price black nail polish. My friends to draw me nail designs. Nude edition.
I really want to get naughty. I think you're such a hottie. Slow dancing in the party. Oh, yeah, spring meeting money. Put a flip to Miami. Maybe take me out the country. Why you want to act like Leo? Like you don't love me, please. Oh, like you don't spend money. Oh, like you don't eat my pussy. To the left.
How I remove my Gel X nails at home. Clip off extension. File gel to a thin layer. Soak a small cotton round in acetone. Place on nail and hold in place with a clip. Wait 10 to 15 minutes, then remove. Scrape off gel. Reshape natural nail. Apply some cuticle oil. Ready for your next set. Easy sweater nails. Start by creating an L. Two lines on each side. Tiny lines on the side. Pour your glitter. All done.
Long time no Luisa update. She came in about 2 weeks ago. I just haven't had the chance to post this video. Her nails were about a month grown out and she wanted to not only cut them short, but also was ready for a color change. During this appointment, we got to talking about my job as a nail tech, and she actually told me that when she first moved to the US, this was the career path she wanted to take. She immigrated about 7 years ago, even before her boys were born. Once here, she realized she needed to get to work right away to help support herself and never had the ability to enroll in nail school or cosmetology school. After having her two boys, the dream slowly started becoming more and more distant. Her nail schools offer night classes, and it's never too late to get started. And this applies to any profession, no matter how old you are, what's going on in your life. If you want to do something, go after it. You won't know unless you try.
New candy for my clients.
It's not fair.
I think you'll find the, won't get that far. But we'll go to Seattle this day.
Thank you.
You ready for dinner?
Yeah. It is still just you and I, right?
It was the grand, Jacob.
Grand Isle?
Today I had a very, very, very weird client. She said that she wanted a $100 nail set. Me? Hell yes. So I decided to make a pearl design. But when we started getting ready, she said she only had $10 with her. And I explained to her that she had to pay. She tried to run away, but I stopped her. And then she asked me if I took Klarna. And I don't. Paris. Be careful! Don't leave any gel on the skin. Don't use your finger to clean it. Remove any gel from the skin. It can cause allergies or dermatitis. Thank you.
It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
I love it.
Oh my God, you guys will not believe. I literally went to Marshall's to find Le Mini Macaroon and I definitely found it. Just look at this price, $24.99. Yes, I am not gonna go to Target and pay $30. I also even went to TJ Maxx and they had three more colors. So I bought this blue one, which I thought was really cute, and it's basically the same price. So yeah, go get you one.
Yeah, you right. Got my guy, but I can't help it, I want you.
I can't stop and look the other way, cause I know it could be, babe, and you never feel the same. You be thinking about it every day, don't believe in fairy tales, but we got our fantasies, and it's me and the sea.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.